गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, वेलकम यू ऑल इन टुडेज क्लास। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस चैप्टर 4 इक्वेशन। तो इक्वेशन डिस्कस करने से पहले हम लोग रिमाइंड करेंगे अल्जेब्रिक एक्सप्रेशन, जो क्लास 6 में ऑलरेडी पढ़ चुके हो अल्जेब्रिक एक्सप्रेशन। तो व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय अल्जेब्रिक एक्सप्रेशन? तो अल्जेब्रिक एक्सप्रेशन में हम लोग क्या यूज करते थे? वेरिएबल, कॉन्स्टेंट नंबर्स एंड अर्थमेटिक सिंबल्स, या अर्थमेटिक ऑपरेशन या मैथमेटिकल ऑपरेशन, प्लस साइन, माइनस, मल्टीप्लाई एंड डिवीजन। तो अल्जेब्रिक एक्सप्रेशन मीन्स यू नो दैट दिस इज द कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ वेरिएबल एंड कॉन्स्टेंट नंबर विथ मैथमेटिकल ऑपरेशन लाइक प्लस, माइनस, मल्टीप्लाई एंड डिवीजन साइन, देन दिस इज कॉल्ड अल्जेब्रिक एक्सप्रेशन। कोई भी अगर एक्सप्रेशन हम लोग लिखना चाहें, जैसे मान लो सपोज एक्स प्लस फोर, दिस इज अल्जेब्रिक एक्सप्रेशन। एक्स स्क्वायर माइनस टू एक्स प्लस टू, दिस इज अल्जेब्रिक एक्सप्रेशन। ए प्लस बी, दिस इज अल्जेब्रिक एक्सप्रेशन। सेवन एक्स वाई जेड, दिस इज अल्जेब्रिक एक्सप्रेशन। तो दिस इज एग्जाम्पल ऑफ अल्जेब्रिक एक्सप्रेशन। तो यू कैन सी हियर एक्स इज अ वेरिएबल इन फर्स्ट इक्वेशन, इन सेकेंड इक्वेशन एक्स स्क्वायर, देयर इज सेकेंड टर्म इज माइनस टू एक्स, तो देयर इज ऑल्सो वेरिएबल इज एक्स। हियर देयर आर टू टर्म्स ए प्लस बी, मीन्स ए एंड बी आर वेरिएबल्स, एंड हियर सेवन एक्स वाई जेड, मीन्स एक्स वाई जेड आर वेरिएबल, एंड द कॉन्स्टेंट नंबर सेवन इज गिवेन हियर। ओके, द न्यूमरल्स वैल्यू विच हैव फिक्स वैल्यू इज कॉल्ड कॉन्स्टेंट नंबर। यू नो एवरी वन, इट इज क्लियर? तो नाउ यू हैव टू रीड अबाउट द इक्वेशन। तो व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय इक्वेशन? इक्वेशन का मतलब क्या होता है? सपोज यू कैन सी हियर वन डायग्राम इज गिवेन। दिस इज अ ट्रायंगल, इट हैज थ्री साइड। दिस इज अ रेक्टेंगल, इट हैज फोर साइड। दिस इज अ फाइव साइड, फाइव लाइन सेगमेंट इट हैज। द क्लोज फिगर सबटेंडेड बाय फाइव लाइन सेगमेंट। दिस इज अ पेंटागोन, then this is a hexagon, okay, here which have three side, three line segment is called triangle, which have four line segment, which enclosed figure, the enclosed figure which is subtended by four line segment, this is called also called quadrilateral, this is pentagon, hexagon, similarly it may be seven line segment, you will draw the closed figure. So here you can see, look at the following shapes serially and write answer to the following question in your notebook. So what will be next figure? So it has a pentagon, it has a hexagon, then it will be, then what will be? Heptagon. Heptagon means the closed figure which is subtended by seven line segment. So you can draw. So now any figures you will draw, so then you can find an equation. Suppose it has a number of side. Suppose number of side is equal to n. So it has three side, three line segment. It has three side. So then you can make equation like this. N plus n plus n. It will be 3n. It will be 4n. It will be suppose 5n, because it has five line segment. You have five equal sides. So then their formula will be 5n, their equation will be 5n, then it will be 6n. Similarly, you will find the new equation of figure 5, then it will be 7n, because the number of side is 7. Okay, the number of side is 7. So you will make an equation, suppose the length or the measurement is given, then you can write 7n. Clear? So using the variable and constant number, you can make a equation. So it may be one variable, equation may be one variable, two variables or three variables, whatever will be. So but you have to study about the linear equation which have one variable. So you can see here, linear equation which have one variable means, linear equation means the degree or power of the variable is only one. So why we use the equation? Suppose any statement is given. A number is added by 4, then it gives us 6. So what is a number? I don't know. We don't know. So then you can take a number, suppose x. The number added by 4. So then what will be? 4 plus x, the value equal to 6. So similarly, you can make an equation. So suppose statement is given, then you can make equation. You can see here some types of questions are given, but you have to make the equation. So how to write the equation and how to make the equation, you can see here. Question number 1, a number is given. What should be subtracted from 100 such that the remainder is 75? So first of all, you have to make an equation. So how to write the equation? You can see here, number is not given. So let the number is x. X, y, z, a, b, c, any small alphabetical letter as a variable you can take. Okay, if the value is not given. So what should be subtracted from 100 such that the remainder is 75? So subtracted from 100, so suppose a number is x, so you will subtract x from 100, then remainder should be what? 75. So this is equation, this is answer. You can make the equation like this. Similarly, question number 2, b number, you can see here, what added to 32 to get sum of 50? 32 mein kya add karenge? To uska sum 50 aayega. To 32, to let the number be y. Suppose you will take the value is y. To 32 mein hum log suppose y add karte hain. To what will be? 32 plus y is equal to 50. So you can make an equation like that. Similarly, question number c, what added to half of 12 to get 10? You have to add a number to half of 12 to get 10. So what added to half of 12? So half of 12 means, how to write? Half of 12 will be 1 by 2 into 12. So half of 12, it will be 6. Or like that you can write. So half of 12, suppose what added to half of 12? So we have taken a number, suppose x. Then equal to what will be? 10. Also you can write 6 plus x equal to 10. Is it clear? Similarly, question number D, what multiplied by 5 to get 40? 5 mein kya multiply karenge to 40 aayega. To let the number be x. To 5 mein suppose x hum log multiply karenge. Then resultant should be 40. To 5x equal to 40. So similarly, you can make an equation of any statement. And then you can simplify, or you can find the solution also. You can find the value of the unknown variables here, unknown numbers. Clear? Next, students, you have to see the examples. Example question also you have to solve. Page number, I think page number is given 48. You can see here. Yes, 48. You can see here some examples are given. Now you can see here expression and equation. Equation means expression, algebraic expression, मैंने यहाँ पे बतलाया, which is a combination of variable and constant number with arithmetical progression. Here you can see there are two expression in each of the above question. The two expression are equated with the help of a statement. You can write the expression or equation with the help of a statement. The statement of equality between two expression is called an equation. The statement of equality between two expression is called an equation. So suppose you will draw any equation, sorry, you will write any equation, then it will be two side left LHS and RHS. So the statement of equality between two expression is called an equation. Clear? Next, students, solution of equation of one variable. So you can see here, जितना भी मैंने यहाँ पे equation मैंने बदलाया, this is a equation, linear equation of one variable because degree is one. Okay? Now we will discuss the exercise after this video. Okay? Thank you, students. Goodbye.